Quantum told me I probably need more force. I might need to go there. Oh, it actually didn't give me a hard cut.
Probably been thought out.
Maybe. Probably cut in after sixes. Yeah. I do this at work, so it's like perfection.
Oh, you cut cake at work?
If
it's somebody's birthday? Yeah.
No, sometimes cake is the dessert, so.
Oh.
Well. All that balloon really shows success.
You're gonna have to see your reaction.
Perfect.
Perfect.
It's like a CD.
Perfect.
Okay.
Nope. I love it.
No. This is not a what they call
the birthday girl Maya. Gets the first piece.
Right,
girl? Oh, the birthday girl's gonna take the rest. Do whatever you want, it's all yours.
Don't say that, Shelly, and I'll never say me a piece.
Oh, shit. I'll give my dad a piece.
Okay.
What was in here?
Oh,
I think
so. Why is the spoon so bent?
Look at that. Bent.
Because you don't know how to eat.
I told you not to look at it.
Well, I couldn't help it, okay? Because you don't know how to eat.
Well,
what is it that they put in the middle? Oh, they put Jimmy, those chocolate crunchy candy.
Cookie crumbs.
Cookie crumbs. Hmm. They showed it on TV.
It's like the best part of it.
How they made Fudgy the Whale. Mm-hmm. Fudgy the Whale? Oh, Fudgy the Whale. It was the first caramel cake. Fudgy the Whale.
Oh, look at her, they're bowing all that fat.
These little cakes.
Oh, no.